was a teacher once before I married Bushy. Or as I sometimes call him, the chimp. Hey, wait a minute. Isn't this Grand Inquisitor starting to sound a lot like Dick Cheney?
It means you don't love me, Hendrick. And that breaks my heart. It makes me want to die.
So if you leave me, you're gonna die? You're just gonna find a boyfriend who has no problems with the smell of acid.
The latter.
My life is the Balkans.
I never met Hitler, but moon travel's something I know nothing about. 30 years ago, I came up here and recorded my famous album, Into Outer Space with Lucia Pamela.
And it's legal, because Lennon has proved through Thoreau and shit like that, that the IRS is unconstitutional.
While my patients are jabbering away on the couch, I wish I had a big sand bun the way kids have at the beach, and I imagine myself with a plastic shovel holding sand into their jabbering mouth slowly and deliberately and seriously the way kids do.
The dust and the sweat and the blood and the you know the Teddy Roosevelt quote? Jesus wept!